Live and learn from the works of yesterday.